Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is RVD, and today guys we're gonna work on this challenge right here, stage 2 of 5. Visit Farmer Steel's favorite places back. And what we're gonna do, make this a little easier, we're gonna grab a UFO. Put a mark on a map. Grab a UFO from there. See if it'll help us knock out this legendary quest. One go. Guys, do that O2 event that they had. That's how I ended up getting a soundtrack. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Right, my marker over there. Probably a good thing, honest. If I can land on one of these. Grab some stuff. Get to get you. Thank you. go away. I wonder if it matters if I have to be really close or just go over it. All right, there's one. Closer. Thank you. Thing. Alright, I don't know why I able. Oh, now it picks up? Now it picks up? Okay. Guess maybe it was the pizza. Got one more, guys. I think the yellow. Yeah, we did it. We got all three. Awesome. Who's is shooting at me? Right. There's 7 people left. Build. Hit. Really? Seventh place, that's not too bad, but... Alright, we were able to complete that legendary quest, guys. I don't see it. Be on stage. Way slow for me. Been had a hard time. Apologize. Well, look. There was a problem. Sorry about that, guys. The game literally just crashed on me while I was waiting to get back to the lobby screen, and I wanted to show you that we did indeed complete stage 2. We're on stage 3 now for the legendary quest. Face missing person signs in Weeping Woods and Misty Meadows. Yeah, that's pretty straightforward, but I just want to add this to the last video because the game crashed, like I said, guys. And this will be my next video. I'm going over doing stage 3 of the legendary quest. So if you like this video, please leave me a like. If you like to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, RVD Worldwide. And if you want to get notifications for when my next video comes out, hit that bell icon. And I'll see you guys in the next one.